I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day's through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you, because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right, because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide, because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine, I walk the line.
This is his look.
This
is such a good line, eh?
It is, it's excellent.
From the Lassie at Chamonix.
How many winter vans you'll get in the back of a Maserati?
Come from there.
Watch it again.
It's so funny, eh?
He's off. I must put it away now. There we go again, down here.
Hey, Terry.
Ken.
How are you, Terry?
Yeah. Don't you call me about that, what I got, you know, them tea bags again. Yeah, the cheeky monkey.
Cheeky monkey bags.
I'll tell Brenda.
We thought it was a photo of you.
No.
We thought you got your own brand.
It was not. It was Ken. Look over there.
Terrible fella, Brenda. You're a saint. You're a saint, Brenda.
Thank you. I'm going to switch off at that.
I think you're in front.
Go, Marcy.
Go, Marcy. Go, Marcy.
We're blocked off. We can't go.
Sorry.
Off you.
Go, Jean.
Off you.
Go,
go on. Marcy.
I'm not sure.
You see all the crevasses right there, haven't
you?
It's a lovely day. Just made for power skiing.
That's bad news anyway.
Been snowing for 3 days.
It was nice for the trim.
Now it's stopped. Now we've got 2 days of sun. And it's going to snow again, apparently. 19. I don't know. Cheeky
monkey.
Look at that. There he is. Down there. Gotta watch you don't slide into anything like that. Yeah. And over there, look.
Yeah. Or we're just waiting for the mammoth.
Waiting for the woolly mammoth.
Nowadays it doesn't matter. These shoes are so good. Get it, just get it started.
You would not think that that would work.
See again?
You would not think that that would work.
I know, it's ridiculous, isn't it? Well, it's not working so far because this is really, really hard.
Yeah, we're up on the glacier, showing us how to attach an ice grip.
This ice is hundreds of years old, so
yeah.
It's solid.
It's the first time it's been through. It won't be even on that face if you look at it. There's a big fixed rope. So there's fixed ropes up there. It's at a harder bit because so many people do it. It makes it a wee bit easier to get off.
We're coming off midi from the Italian side. I've not done this side before.
But yeah, it's quite awesome.
We've got to really be careful, yeah. We have to be careful on this, though. I just got a little bit of video while I get the chance, you know,
yeah,
that's all.
I saw that.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Quite a bomb.
Yeah, I got you there, Ken. I got some of it.
You had missing.
I got some anyway. Okay.
Probably the first signs of the weather that's going to come in tonight.
Is it? Look at them. Over there. I'm going to go down that. Got to know what you're doing. Jim, the Scottish guide, he lives here, he knows it.
Get some photos, that's a really photogenic spot. I'll stop somewhere down there. You can't just, you don't want to see everywhere here. There's some holes come in across the little valley in there. That's why we're going to stick on this flank, go out and down and out and down and out and down on this right-hand flank here. The corner is kind of on the border. So as soon as we skied off on this side, that's us coming.
Yeah, because we're in the border around that the reef to
the border.
Not bad, is it?
Mont Blanc down through where the lift goes to in the Heldrunner.
Well, we've stopped part way down the Valley Blanche, and up there's where we stopped years ago. Alison and Brenda, and I think Teresa were with us, and we stopped at that place halfway up there, and we skied all the way down. We had a climb out right at the end, and then back to Chamonix.
Hello, does anyone else want a piece of chocolate?
Who's there?